Sorry, I'm not here. I was given strict instructions to remain out of sight. I just have to get to that room over there. Oh, and this is the only way. Your Royal Highness.
Well, I haven't seen a thing.
Thank you, sir.
It's quite a costume.
Is it a complete disaster? We're doing a Midsummer Night's Dream at school.
I love Midsummer Night's Dream.
So do I. All the characters have such wonderful names. Flute, Snout, Goodfellow.
Snug, Quince. Bottom.
Yes, Bottom. They gave that part to a girl called Francesca Lamont, who also happens to have the most enormous backside. She took it personally. She's had a bit of a nervous breakdown.
I'm Sarah's younger sister, by the way. Please don't tell her you saw me. I'll get into terrible trouble. She wanted everything to be just perfect. She wouldn't want me to scare you off.
Why would you do that?
Well, you know. But being a mad tree.
I won't say a thing.
Thank you, sir.